on the Nicaragua's Caribbean coast, less than 20% of the rural population has access to the National Electric Service.
Jamás imaginé de que iba a entrar la energía eléctrica. Pues ahora sí ya me lo imagino porque ya lo estoy viviendo.
Felix is part of a team formed by Nicaraguan and foreign volunteers which make simple yet efficient windmills.
Todo lo que pretendemos.
They believe that long-term sustainability should be guaranteed by local know-how and economics. If they simply supplied imported equipment, the lack of parts and knowledge inevitably would let the light die out in the short term.
Blue Energy tiene como meta de tratar de encontrar la mejor solución de energetizar comunidades rurales en la costa atlántica de Nicaragua. La idea va más allá de encontrar soluciones que se pueden replicar en otros lugares del mundo en desarrollo.
Involving the community in the management, maintenance and administration of the equipment is more important than the technology delivered to them.
La energía es algo superordinario porque nos facilita avanzar físicamente, mentalmente y con lo que es super necesario, que es la educación.
The first windmill was installed in the indigenous community of Monkey Point 1 year ago. Even with its limited capacity, the community school becomes a meeting point that can keep its door open beyond the sunset. Education, health, production, entertainment. It opens a world of possibilities that in many cases is not even recognized by the people who have never lived in the absence of electric power. Nicolás García, Monkey Point, Nicaragua.